glad that you're back. I'm glad you've done with treatment. I feel about as good as you could possibly feel coming off of 7 weeks of radiation and 8 weeks of chemo. So, you know, it's funny, the last couple of weeks I've kind of dodged that question. Everybody asking me, how do I feel? And I'm saying I really wish people would ask, because number one, I don't want to lie. Number two, I don't want to complain. So I'm doing it. It's a relief to be done with the process.
What's the next step for you, John? What do you have to go through from here on out?
It's really a series of checkups, you know, seeing the radio oncologist, my regular oncologist, and regular oncologist. About a month out, they'll do another PET scan. In case you're not familiar with that, that's the top test that they use to detect cancer. Basically, what they do is put you on an Atkins diet for a full 24, 36-hour period, so you don't take in any sugars or carbs or anything at all. Then they inject you with a radioactive dye that's loaded with sugars. And what happens if you have any place in your body that has any rapidly reproducing tissues, that's where it's going to go, and it literally lights up. So they put you in a scanner. I think they'll take several thousand pictures, and from that they're going to determine, in my case, this is post-treatment, so they'll know exactly where they're going to look at, make sure that everything's gone.